I discovered a really great way to be able to add the bleed that is needed in AdoramaPix photo books in their builder for printing to Project Life pages that I created in the app without having to use Photoshop or any other software at all. I just uploaded my Project Life pages into the AdoramaPix builder, and I've got my page on my right-hand side set. I'm going to drag and drop this other page over here. And then click on this fit to fill and fit to page. And then I'm going to drag the corner in just a little bit on each side. And check it. And then if it's off a little bit, you can click on alignment and then this one right here. And for the right-hand page, it would be this other side. So you want to make sure that it's exactly in the center where the middle of the book is, and then in the center from top to bottom, too, so you have this border around the outside. Then I'm going to click on backdrops, solid colors, and click on this because we want to actually select our color from this border right here. And then we just drag and drop this over to our page, and it adds an extra fill in the exact same color that our border was created in the Project Life app. You can see here how my printed page turned out with those extra borders added. Absolutely nothing was cut off. It turned out really great. For more information, be sure to check out capturingmagic.me and be sure to listen to the podcast.